There are new ink drawings being displayed over at UL thanks to students at Lafayette Southside High School. Students created the artwork in class and then donated it to the university as part of a class project.
This is our first, project that is out there in the community outside of Youngsville. So we're very excited and hopefully that our students will see this in years to come in Martin Hall and in the Dean of Education's office.